This seems like the gimme, the obvious thing to do on Shadowfiend now. But he's going a little bit different. Sanjin Yasha into BKB now. He's thinking about trying to kill Tomato here. Probably hoping he'll dodge the stun. I mean, he can play around and maybe get this kill here if he outskills him. Yeah, he's waiting for it.
A lot of players come in. Bling dagger as well. 3 second stun. Tomato. The magic wand. Kezu, he rotates. Now we see a sprout available. Miracle doesn't have a TP. Oh my goodness. The raise, the blind raise onto Tomato. It brings him down. Cinder, and he drops the tomb. They need this kill. They need to try and turn it. But Miracle, he's hightailing it out of there. He's so fast.
Gonna...
The sand, the Requiem. Cinder and Mike just fall here. The raise, the double kill. Mr. 10K MMI. He's hightailing it. He's out of there. The living armor keeping him alive. And now the rotations are coming out. So this might just be disastrous for MidOrFeed as they have found at the root as well.
My God.
We are fours. Kezu desperately trying to go.